okay. They're gone off somewhere for a few minutes. This place is a mess. Just making dinner. Christmas tree is coming down today. Usually comes down on the 6th. Trying to light the fire. And I've got 20 minutes to myself. I'm going to harvest some gas, which makes a lot of money in that game. I have to change that. It's actually 106, obviously. Actually, I'll just edit that part out, I think. I think I have a way of... can't even talk. Okay, we were waiting for this day, which is the day Jaden goes back to school. I was supposed to have taken that down yesterday, so I'm going to have to do it at some stage today when Jaden gets back from school. I was in here for a little bit. I'm going to have to turn stuff off because I'm going to have to collect them in a few seconds, but I was in here for a little bit earlier and just working on some of the exercise things. Last week I kind of goofed around with riffs and stuff like that and a little bit of the Hendrix thing, but we're going to get stuck into the actual licks starting this week now. So, kind of took it easy last week because it was very hard to get into the room with the way Jaden was here because he's very kind of needy and stuff. I'm trying to get out of the habit of the stuff that I used to do in the other videos, like walking up and down and talking and touching my phone and looking outside the window and stuff like that. This is going to be a nightmare to get off the window later as well. Not looking forward to that. Anyway, we get back in here in a while and I kind of go through some of the things that I'm supposed to be doing, like I did last week. And we'll come back in a while. Hello, how's school? Guess what I was doing when we were gone? I was taking the window, the guys off the window, except for Goofy. We left Goofy, didn't we? How long are we leaving him for? Can't leave it forever. Till the end of January, okay?
Okay.
And then we have to take him down, pal, okay?
Yeah.
Goofy's your favourite character, isn't he?
Yeah.
That's why we had to leave him. Okay. How's school?
Good.
Good.
Do you remember what we did? My school went for a walk to see the school long ago.
Long ago? I'm making tea. Okay, so it's going up to 1:30. And it's Wednesday. I am going to Dublin to pick up this new camera. The 7070, I was going to go with the 800D, I said I'll go with the 7070 instead. So, I'm going to pick that up and I'm going to pick up some sort of a solution for audio in the next 2 weeks then. I'm looking at a couple of different options, but I'm fairly kind of decided what I'm going to go for. Anyway, I'm kind of slowly, I haven't been ticking this sheet that I was talking about. I am going over stuff. I'm kind of trying to get into the rhythm of things. Obviously, Jaden just started school again Monday, so this is only Wednesday, so I'm kind of 3 days into it. I'm spending a fair bit of time on that Cupid's Dead stuff. And I need to kind of maybe jump back into the Hendrixy thing tonight. I might record something of that. I haven't really touched the Hendrix stuff since before Christmas. So I might kind of jump back into that as well. I just want to keep a constant rotation of stuff going, because if I have a thing that I have to do every day, a couple of things every day, it's going to be hard, you know what I mean? I just kind of need to get back into the flow of doing it. But I've played a fair bit of guitar actually over the last 3 days. Now I've recorded very little of it, but it's been done, you know. It's kind of, it's happening. Right, I need to get organised and then I have to get a train up to Dublin. So, I hate having to go up kind of so late. It's just about 1 o'clock, it's about 1:30 now. Jenny has a stew on there. Right, I'll get back to you in a while and see how we're getting on. Alright, so I'm just back from Dublin. Craig has his Gary Kramer here. Needs to be restrung, so I said I'd restring that for him later. Well, probably more towards tomorrow, I think. I'm too fucking wrecked to do anything else. Yo, I'm just turning that a little bit more. So I picked up my camera anyway. It went up to 70-70. Instead of the 800D. Why? I don't know. The only difference is it has that extra LCD screen. That's it. There is no other difference. They're exactly the same camera. With vast amounts of money in between them. Anyway, I'm probably just going to play around with this a little bit. I'll just go to bed, because man, I'm tired. I can't even string two words together at the moment. I really can't. I'm that tired. Yeah. Right, talk more about it tomorrow. I'll just charge it up and whatever needs to be done with it. I'll experiment with it tomorrow. I don't have a memory card, I dug out this old one. It's only an 8 gig. So I need to pick a memory card up. I don't even know if that's going to be the right kind of speed for it or whatever, but I'm not going to be shooting in 1080 with 60 frames a second, because on the GoPro it's 1080, 60 frames a second, but it wasn't able to handle it on the computer. So I'm shooting in 10, was it 1080 with 30 frames per second, and it seems to be doing its job. Of course it makes it very jerky when I'm moving the camera around, you know, but sure, what can you do? So when I do pick up another, or build up whatever fucking computer system I'm going to build, it'll be able to handle the 60 frames, and it should be cool. Right, yeah, it's going to be nice to have a decent camera now, actually. So but I'll still be using the GoPro, obviously. I'll just kind of use it for certain things. The plan is to have it set up here anyway, so if I'm going to be playing or whatever, I'll have a certain corner and just jump in and play and do that. I'll get the audio stuff sorted before the end of the month anyway, which is kind of cool. Right, leave it at that. Come back tomorrow and see how we get on with it.
You're running away from somebody.
Oh, Jesus.
This out of this. Come on, come on. Come on, Craig, you can do it.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh,
Just lift two legs up at the same time.
I turned the camera off. We're done.
Fucking hell.
Okay, we've reached the end of 106. You know, still haven't slipped into that gear. You know, it's not working. Been in, done a few things, kind of tapped at different stuff, but it's just not happening. I'm not managing my time properly. I suppose this week is just getting this camera as well and spending a lot of time just messing with that too, you know. And it kind of brought me down the rabbit hole of looking at other cameras and camera gear. I'm not even going to get into that, but anyway, you just know what it's like. Audio, I'm going to sort out over the next couple of weeks. Although the audio in this isn't too bad. I recorded a clip the other day. This is the first time I've actually spoke into the camera. I have to get some sort of a tripod or whatever, but sort it out to have it over there as well. Apart from that, everything is kind of cool. Played a bit of guitar. I didn't really record much. I'm trying to just experiment with this and seeing what it's like in low light. The GoPro, which is great, you know, but, you know, I mean, this little guy's been doing all the work for all that amount of time, so I just need to spend a bit more time with this camera before I can kind of, you know, record stuff properly and actually have a decent quality. But like I said, the audio seems to be pretty good in it. But I still will get a couple of Zoom products that I'm going to get my hands on over the next couple of weeks. I'm going to leave it short because it's my birthday today, the 12th. So I'm just going to have one or two of these guys and that's it. And maybe play a little bit of guitar later. Although probably not. I'm just that tired now. I'll probably just sit down and watch maybe Netflix or something like that. I'm still trying to get to grips with the way that the videos, the new layout, you know, it's kind of messed up my kind of workflow that I did have in Final Cut for these. This is the technical stuff that I shouldn't even be talking about it really, but, you know, why the first two videos or probably three videos by the time you see this haven't been up yet. I'm still working on a kind of a little intro thing and, the first week I wound up recording very little video, you know, and I want to kind of bulk that up a small bit. So if you've seen this, you've obviously seen the other one. So anyway, leave it at that and talk to you next week.